The Right Honourable Robin Anabanja has asked Kagadi residents to utilize the prevailing peace and security to work hard and eradicate poverty in their homes. Nabanja says the NRM government has put up structures to enable every Ugandan work and improve on their household income.
Abantu ba Kagadi, abantu ba Muhoro, taro kintu chikusobora kurakuraniza ihanga taro security. The lowest common motive of development is security and peace.
Nabanja also asked Ugandans to embrace the parish development model since the government has secured a market for the agricultural produce. She, however, said the government is working hard to eliminate the ADF rebels in DR Congo and also improve infrastructure.
Our president mona bagaba sente. Ngubata kusigaba bulijo tumukoma. Na ye akwenda noli. Kabaire kwejumbira mukukora ajakore abwokuba katale kebirimwa tuinako.
The Prime Minister says despite other poverty alleviation programs, the Emyoga program is still progressing well, and asked Ugandans who are not eligible for the parish development model to participate in the Emyoga program for income generation.
President Museveni akayiya yagamba abantu banu ababoda boda abakapeta abasaruni restaurant.
Kagadi leaders, led by the Buyaga West Member of Parliament, said Kagadi has a number of challenges ranging from low electricity distribution, shortage of water, and land grabbing.
Efforts zone, Corona, a town council, and home, Yagama Masajas, Nukomoto, Gendo, Kaher, Yetownian, the business, the central business place, Akorium, industry, Ayakorapra.
Haji Hussein, the regional assistant to the Mufti of Uganda in charge of Bunyoro and Toro, thanked the President Museveni for the peace and security but asked the government to support the construction of two mosques in Kagadi and Muhoro town councils under construction.
Tuna emizikiti erikumbekewa mu town council ya Kagadi na Muhoro emizikiti yetu eno. Kegaruka mukugiombeka abo bwingi babaseramo mu town council zini ibiri emizigiti yegi tugikize ha taho slab ya kabiri ni tusaba kutukwateraho nka government
tuongere kusagika program za government mwito abaseramu tatayo itekeri kuhakana kukwatagana na program za government.
Hajat Hadija Mbiemire thanked the people for supporting her through the journey to Medina. Mecca is believed to be the birthplace of the Prophet Muhammad and is a deeply spiritual destination for Muslims all over the world and is considered the heart of Islam. Story by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.